What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and today I am very, very excited to bring you guys some early gameplay of the new Zombies map in Black Ops 3. This is called Zetsubo no Shima, and it comes out with the Eclipse map pack tomorrow. And holy cow, this Zombies map is insane. It's, you know, obviously, we've seen the trailers, we've seen all the stuff leading up to it. It's based on an island, crazy research facility where experiments went wrong and all kinds of stuff like that. It is absolutely nuts. It's a lot scarier than other Zombies maps. It's very dark, it's very gritty, and I think you guys are really, really gonna like it. So this is actually my first playthrough on the map. I've only had one playthrough, which is what you guys are gonna see right in this video. I'm playing with three other YouTubers, ChaosX Silencer, Pamage, and Prestige's Key. And although we all like zombies, we aren't necessarily experts. We didn't get super, super far. I think it was like round 10 or 11 on our first playthrough, which I guess isn't bad. It's not fantastic either. Ooh, look at this. A plane flies over and drops out some sort of item or package or something that parachutes down to the ground. We're gonna try to figure out what that is. But yeah, we didn't really get too far on our first run through, but we did get to see some stuff. I mean, we opened up pretty much everything on the map. We turned the power on. We checked out some of the traps, some of the mystery boxes. We ran into a kind of like boss round, which ended up being our demise. And then there's also, I don't know, like spider rounds and all kinds of stuff. So it's just, like I said, I'm not an expert. Don't expect me to complete the Easter egg this first run through, but it's just kind of a first look at the map so you guys can wet your whistle and see what you're going to be working with when the DLC comes out tomorrow. So thumbs up for early Zombies gameplay. Thank you guys so much for your support in this video, and thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys later. Enjoy the gameplay. Where's the ammo when you need it?
Fool. Perhaps I spoke too soon. We must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to its end. Remember, we will soon forget.
Stand by brought to its end. We all know exactly what you mean.
Until I get some ammo, it's gonna be crunching time. Fine by me.
Have a drink, Seed. Only then can you grow to fight the oak tree.
Double points!
Again, out to extinguish another flame that you say stands between us and peace.
When the time comes, Takeo will do what needs to be done. He always does.
It is a system that creates disparity between those who have and those who have not.
Double points!
Already? I do not die now. I do not die now. This I know is absolute certainty.
Hate to say it, but we need a doc alive. They're taking us out of here.
Power is not sustainable strategy at long term.
I will not be liquefied, especially not from the inside.
Max ammo!
Hey, Rick Toffin.
Why don't you tell your pal Maxis to drop us off exactly where we need to be?
We are dealing with the complexities of the interdimensional time travel across a fracturing universe.
It's not exactly easy.
Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
Spiders make too much work for Nikolai.
I do not enjoy such unclean hands upon me!
Worse than you remember.
Hunter! Max ammo!
Max ammo.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
No wonder the stench of death hangs heavy on this island.
I am left unsatisfied! I did not enjoy that! Not even a little bit!
When you talk of our mission, you refer only to the test subject. Are you afraid to say his name?
Believe me, Takeo, it is far better to let go of personal attachments. They will bring you only heartache.
Double points!
Our luck increases. I feel like I have held hammer and nail for almost eternity. Or maybe pew pew pew.
Make no mistake, Nikolai. The path ahead is very dark. I have never pretended otherwise.
You are nothing to me. Less than nothing.
Got a lily-livered disposition.